So I think that spiritual part of you is very, very important for us to be able to maintain our stability in this stressful work. They come up to us that we want to be on the show with you because we have so much to share with the audience so that we ourselves can empower other women, and that's the whole purpose of Women of Will. But they're all involved into something today, because day to day in my interaction with the ladies when they come to the institute, yes, they say they're always doing something. Either somebody is doing something at home. So agar wo concept hota hai ki nahi humne bahu se kaam nahi karana hai, to usko change karne mein thoda time lagega, but I think eventually it will be very, very positive.
Welcome to Glam Talks. Today I'm here with Rupa Pawa, who is director of International School of Etiquette and who is image and style consultant as well. Hello ma'am, how are you?
Very well, and it's really nice to see you again.
Same here. I'm meeting you again at the launch of Wow Series 2.1, जहाँ आपने platform दिया है बहुत से women entrepreneurs को, and again आपने फिर से women entrepreneurs को एक platform दिया जहाँ पर वो अपनी stories share कर सकते हैं.
It is always a pleasure to be doing this, and it's my passion. So I think whatever I do it with passion, it's going to show around the people and in the city.
First of all, I want to ask you, I met you earlier also at Wow Series, और मैंने बहुत सी videos में भी देखा है, मैं आपसे मिली हूँ बहुत बार. So how are you so sweet and calm in this work-life pressure, always?
Well, I think the calmness is very, very important, because that I get from my meditation. I meditate and I read my Guru Granth Sahib, and I do two paths in a year. I never knew Gurmukhi when I came to the city. I learnt it in 1985, and ever since there's no stopping on that. So I think that spiritual part of you is very, very important for us to be able to maintain our stability in this stressful work. Yes.
Yeah. So what is the criteria of selecting the women entrepreneurs which you have selected today for the series Wow 2.1?
Well, there is a lot of criteria involved in this, in the sense that these are the ladies who have struggled in their life, right? Who are struggling, who are trying to make a name, and who have achieved, right? So they come up to us that we want to be on the show with you because we have so much to share with the audience so that we ourselves can empower other women, and that's the whole purpose of Women of Will. So this is very, very important, and this is the way we make a criteria when we are choosing the women.
And definitely I have seen one more thing, that they are not just the entrepreneurs, they are just not just balancing the business,
no,
but also in terms of the traditional values they are taking, or even balancing the family life and everything. So it's not just their excel, unhone apni life ko sirf just ek business tak hi nahi rakha.
So they are homemakers, they are businesswomen, they are fitting into both the roles, they are balancing their lives very well, they are mothers, they are someone's daughter, so they're fitting into everything in a perfect way. They're doing very well time management with themselves and with the people around them, they're managing teams and they're managing their homes, so I think they're doing very well for themselves.
So when we talk about business, if we talk about Delhi and Bombay, वहाँ पे बहुत से women entrepreneurs हैं. But when we talk about Ludhiana, the ratio is very less. Why? Why you think so? What's the factor?
The ratio might not be so less. What I feel is that the women are not coming forward. Maybe they are working from home, but they're all involved into something today, because day to day in my interaction with the ladies when they come to the institute, yes, they say they're always doing something. Either somebody is doing something at home, for example, bed linens. Somebody is operating from her home, from a home garage. She's making achars. She's operating from the kitchen. She's doing, like, you know, home deliveries.
Yes.
So they're doing something or the other. They might not be very big, but yes, these are the initial strides for them to be something in life. So they're doing a little bit, but they've started taking the initial strides. Rest of the women, yes, they've had a name and they are themselves empowering the other woman. So all these factors, I think, are very important when we say who is a woman entrepreneur. So a lady, even from the home, if she's doing something, she is starting to get into that category very soon and coming ahead into a bigger platform.
Yes. And if we talk about the hurdles, jo yes. women entrepreneurs ko they have to really face at the time of decision making, again, right. business decision making mein dekha jaye, to unki rai nahi li jati hai. They are made, studied everything. It can be business management, everything. Har course unhe padhaya jata hai. But jahan decision making ki baat aati hai, to shayad unki rai nahi li jati. Aisa kyun? Kya hurdles unko face karne padte hain is time pe jahan wo apni baat rakh sake aur unhe ek startup ka mauka diya jaye?
See, I think for that, we have to change the thought process of the society. We have to change the thought process of the homes they are in. Right? Because every woman today is empowered. Every woman today has unki soch hoti hai. So I think we should give them that little chance in life if they want to do something, to let them do it. So especially for the men of the house, they feel that the women are not capable of handling important decisions. But I feel that if you don't give them a chance, how will you know? So we want to give them that chance through this platform.
And you talk about men.
Yes.
So I think that is really important.
Absolutely.
Because if they will not think that yes. way, ki our wife or our daughter, they can do, I think it's not possible.
We have to change the concept of the man. We have to change the concept of a father, of a husband, and of the grandfathers today.
Yes.
So it is basically a lineage, right? So agar wo concept hota hai ki nahi humne bahu se kaam nahi karana hai, to usko change karne mein thoda time lagega, but I think eventually it will be very, very positive, because I think the city is growing and the ladies are coming up with a lot of new ideas. You have today a lot of exhibitors here, ladies who are holding shows, ladies who are doing event planning, ladies who are into decorations. So if you compare the city to what it was in 1985, there's a lot that has happened and a lot of women are coming forward. So that is something very positive.
And in today's series, we can actually see that
yes,
happening.
Of course.
You have invited the women entrepreneurs.
Yes, definitely.
From Ludhiana.
Yes, definitely.
Yes. So skills ki baat kare. Women jo bhi chahte hain ki wo business start kare, kahin na kahin, is it really important to have a specific kind of skill set for that, or it's all just the vision or the confidence?
I think the most important thing is if you get a basic good education, right? If you have a good education, but you should have the skill also to carry it forward, right? Skills can be learned over a particular period of time. It's not that you cannot learn it. Something which is inborn, something which you learn, but yes, you can do it, and every woman today is skilled to do something in her life. So I think a woman today has a voice.
So that is really important. If she has voice, actually she can.
If she has a voice, she is going to be heard. But she has to raise that voice a little. She has to create that fuss a little.
Definitely.
Only then she will be listened to.
Even in the family also.
Yes,
even
absolutely.
Then only the men and all of the family will listen
yes.
to her.
Yes, but to the point that there has to be an understanding. You have to make the person understand in the family,
yes.
right?
Yes.
And then things will automatically fall in place.
Yes, because it fights. I think that starts from the within family. Then she has to actually go outside and फिर उन्हें बहुत से ब्रांड्स के साथ कम्पीट करना पड़ता है.
सो फर्स्ट इज अ स्ट्रगल फ्रॉम विद इन, कैन आई डू इट, कैन आई नॉट डू इट, एंड देन देर इज अ स्ट्रगल फ्रॉम आउटसाइड, देर आर सो मेनी प्रेशर्स आर ऑन यू, प्रेशर्स विच आर मेकिंग यू गो डाउन, सम आर पॉजिटिव, सम आर नेगेटिव. सो अ वुमन इवेंचुअली इज अ सर्वाइवर, शी मैनेजेस हर वे थ्रू.
बिल्कुल.
So that is what all the woman is today.
And you are example of that. Because you told me earlier that you have studied from...
Yes, there has been a long history, yes. And we make our way through, we meander through, and we are capable of, I think, handling a lot of situations at the same time, yes.
So what message would you like to give to those women who really want to start their business but actually they are not?
So the message I'd like to give to the woman who are thinking that, yes, I want to do something, how to go about it. Always think you're right, always think you can do it, always think you can handle it, and you will definitely emerge a winner. So I think kudos to all the ladies of the century.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so
much. It was really great talking to you. And
always a pleasure to be here and to be with you.
Same here. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And it's always nice to be associated with Glam Talk as the sponsors for all our occasions. And for all the forthcoming occasions, I think, thank you so much, Glam Talk.